I'm much taller than Dunn, and I can barely reach the noose. There's no way Dunn hanged himself. Not on his own, at least. I don't know if you had a motive to kill Dunn, but you certainly had the murder weapon. Did Yale kill Dunn just because he wanted to call off the fight?